He was one of the good cops, one of the ones that truly cared about his job and went out there and gave 110%.
He's someone that always made time for other people. He was selfless. He was never about himself, always worried about others.
He showed pride in his job, in his country, and basically putting that uniform on and serving the whole country.
An American flag waved above a memorial for Corporal Ronil Singh.
Ron loved Newman, and Newman loved Ron. Our department loved Ron.
Singh joined the Newman Police Department in the summer of 2011. Serving on the force was one of his proudest accomplishments.
Every day that he came to work, whatever shift it was, if I was there, he made my day better. I do not know how I am going to go back to work without him there.
The 33-year-old leaves behind a wife and 5-month-old son. His family and K-9 partner were surrounded by officers holding candles and giving hugs.
Don't ever forget him. A month down the road, don't forget seeing. 2 months, a year, don't forget. He fought the good fight. He went down as a hero, and I love him.
Tonight, we're learning a funeral has been set for January 5th. Few details have been released at this point. In Newman, Emily Maha, KCRA 3 News.